this bill to go to the Select Committee, and we support it for that reason.
Todd McClay.
Speaker, thank you. It gives me pleasure to rise to speak on this bill, the Illegal Contracts and Unlawful Limitations on Regulators' Powers Amendment Bill, in the name of the Honourable Leanne Dalziel. And can I congratulate Ms Dalziel on having a bill drawn from the ballot, but also in drafting this up and bringing it before the House. I previously have had the luck of having a bill drawn from the ballot and a couple of weeks ago a second one, so I know how difficult it is for this to happen, and that sometimes a little bit of luck is what's needed. Can I also say to Ms Dalziel that I believe she has put this legislation together with good intent, and therefore just want to recognise that and know that she has thought long and hard about this. Mr Speaker, others in the debate have made a number of points from our side of the House which I won't go over in great detail, but only to say that I think when Ms Dalziel first drafted this legislation, there probably was a problem that existed, and certainly many of us received contact and received emails and so on from constituents, from others who were going through a very difficult process with the ING organisation for their frozen funds. Since then, we have had legislation that's come through the Parliament that has entered into place, and I do believe addresses this issue. And that's one of the main reasons why, on our side of the House, we won't be supporting it. What I would say to other members who have asked the government to reverse its position and send it to committee so that we can have an ongoing debate with New Zealanders about this is that actually when it comes to members' bills and many bills that come before the House, parties have positions, and we don't always send them to select committees. Indeed, my first members' bill wasn't sent to select committee, even though I think it was an issue that New Zealanders might have wanted to have a say on. So I respect that parties do have different positions. We don't always send these bills on, and in this case, therefore, it's difficult for us to sit and hear that, you know, we should do that just so others could have a say. One of the great things about this Parliament is the ability to talk about issues and to debate them, you know, it takes a majority in this House to decide it will go further. So, unfortunately, here today, we have decided that this isn't something we would support. The intention, I do recognise, is a very good intention. And as I said earlier, I recognise that Ms Dalziel brings this here with good intent, but it is our opinion that the issue has been dealt with previous legislation, and therefore it's probably not something that needs to take extra time of the House or of the Select Committee. Thank you, Mr Speaker.
Raymond Ho.
Thank you, Mr Speaker. It's a great pleasure to take a call to support of the Honourable Leanne.